Hey, what's up guys, it's Saint Steer, and in this video, I'm going to show you guys my top 3 favorite graphic packs. So let's say we hit 100,000 likes on this video, that would be totally amazing, so yeah. But coming in on number 3, we have Sense Design and Steven's 50k graphics pack. Now, the reason this is number 3 is not because it's like bad, but because I don't really use this as my main, but you know, it's a decent graphics pad. Like, it's good for beginners. Like, I mean, it has like everything you pretty much need to make like a good banner or whatever. It has good social media icons, it has colored logos, so it also has really good color corrections. Like, the color corrections are pretty nice, like this one I especially like. Yeah, so then there's gradients. These gradients are really nice. There's black and red. And basically what you can do with these is basically go where it says normal and change that to overlay, and that'll make you look really nice. So yeah, so then we have wallpapers. So this graphics pack has a lot of good wallpapers, especially this one. Then there's this one, you know, there's a lot of good wallpapers you can use, so yeah. Also, this pack comes with a lot of good fonts. Basically, just search these font names on Google and you can install these for free, and yeah. But yeah, you guys get what I'm saying here. This is a decent graphics pad. Like, it's not like the best, but it's nice. So coming in on number 2, we have Visual Arts 2K graphics pack. So we have a lot of social media icons over here, and this pack comes with a lot of good color corrections. Like, I mostly use this pack for the color corrections. You know, this pack, you know, it has a lot of cool colors here, like this one. And overall, just a lot of good color. And there's, it also comes with fonts here. So this also comes with layer styles. This also comes with flares and lights. And flares and lights, these are like these little light things you can use. But yeah, so let's just move on here. Alright guys, so coming in on first place, we have Bear's 600 subscriber graphics pack. Now this one is number 1 because it's honestly, it has everything. Like, there's a lot of stuff here. It has pretty much everything you will need. Though it's a really large size, like it's 900 megabytes, which is a lot, but this is a really nice graphics pad. Like, considering it's completely free, like this kind of stuff you will have to pay for, but this is like you get it for free. Like, it has a lot of really good color corrections. Like, these color corrections, I think, are really well done. Like these, you know, greens and blues and purples. You know, they have really nice color corrections. And tech wallpapers. This pack comes with a lot of wallpapers. I think a lot of graphics pack, like, they lack wallpapers. But this one has, you know, tech wallpapers. Overall, a lot of wallpapers you could use. Tech overlays, layer styles, game layer styles, you know, a lot of stuff here. So then there's lighting and flares here. Here we have this one. I use lighting and flares like a lot. Like, I use it all the time, especially this one over here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I use this like every single time. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully you guys found this video helpful, and if you did, please leave a like and also subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.